Welcome to the Vector Garden. In this part of our little series about image trays, we're going to talk about maps and plans. Simple drawings such as these, and the lines are often straight. And also, they often have 90 degrees angles. And for these, the contour option, the outline option, was actually made. So let's go with it and trace this as contours. And you see, they all have the same thickness. So this one that has been thicker is now the same, and also that point is gone. Now we can trace both, but then something interesting happens. So I'm going to set this to trace the fills as well. And when we then take a look at the results and outlines like this, then you see it will not only outline the thick line, it will also outline all the other ones as well. And on top of that, trace them as contours, which doesn't make a lot of sense. So let's turn that off, because that can be reinstated after the fact, after expanding it. So let's go to tracing result. Now, what can we do to improve this? They are mostly straight lines, so let's go with snap curves to lines, and then let's see what it does. So we get lines which are straighter, and the curves also are still working, so they do not get straightened as well. So like this, and this looks fine. What won't work is stuff like this, where three lines meet. Illustrator just can't make that out properly. So you will always find surprising things in there. Now, the next thing is, of course, we are going to ignore white, and then we are going to expand it. Like this, and then expand it. And then, of course, ungroup it. And then let's see. And you see, this has worked quite well, and this as well. And in here, we have this irregularity, which probably can be sorted out quickly. So this didn't work too bad, but of course, you would have to edit this line and make a thicker stroke. And of course, go in here and turn on some arrowhead that makes that point. So that was the wrong end. So let's just exchange it and make it a little smaller to get that again like this. So that's how you can use image trays to trace maps or plans.